Hi all, it is a pleasure to present this work whose title is On the Effect of Stiffness, Softness and Morphology of Interface Phase on the Effective Elastic Properties of Three-Phase Composite Material. A finite element model is proposed to predict the Young's and Chir modulus of the three-phase composite containing spherical inclusions surrounded by a spherical or ellipsoidal interface layer. The Young modulus of the interface region was varied from soft to hard than the matrix properties. In our cases, composite material is taken like a periodic area of repetitive unit cells constructed with uniform distribution of the same morphology for the reinforcing phase. All the components are considered isotropic. This means that the combination in the unit cells generate a composite with isotropic behavior. First mesh convergence there was verified by analyzing the relative difference in the effective Young's modulus and shear modulus between different meshes. In conclusion, the numerical result demonstrates that the developed thermal approach is very useful and gives good and efficient results for the analysis of unit cells model of composite with the presence of the interface. We observed that for the big volume fraction of the occlusion and interface, the Young modulus and interface shape affect considerably the elastic properties of component. With the variation of volume of interface from 1, 1.5, and 1/3 times the inclusion volume, we note the increase of elastic properties in all the cases for spherical and ellipsoidal interface. We note that the value of bone measure stress in the two cases of ellipsoid and spherical interface morphology nearly present the same value with the small growth for ellipsoid interface. The maximum of bone measure stress are observed in the interface area